Hi everyone, Hannah here. Welcome back to the channel. For everyone that's new, welcome. My name is Hannah. I love all things Disney, Loungefly, Star Wars, Harry Potter, so please do consider liking and subscribing. Today is Saturday, April the 2nd. I'm going back to Forbidden Planet because they've probably got more Loungefly since I've been, and they have the cute plushies that I really regret not getting one last time. I did quickly Facebook message them yesterday and they do have a couple dinosaurs left, so I'm going to go grab one. I also need to go to Boots because I have a new foundation on and you could probably see the difference. I kind of eyeballed it. I did test all the foundations kind of on my skin and did that skin test, see if it matched. On my hand it matched, on my face not so much. So this is more of a after holiday when I've got a nice tan, so I do need to go and fix this. I also need to go to Primark actually, going to Wolverhampton. I've heard they have new Powerpuff Girls items. And I really want some of the Powerpuff Girls pyjamas. Obviously for when we go to Florida, that would be really nice. And I also, we have a debacle with our Disney tickets. We're going to Walt Disney World soon. There's been a bit of a debacle going back and forth between Disney and Virgin Holidays with the tickets. I will get into that in a different video though. We have made it to Wolverhampton. So for a little bit of wayfinding, we are in the Wolverine Center. Specsavers, just there. Jewelry shop. Now Forbidden Planet is right there. Ooh, I wonder if they've got new Loungefly backpacks. We'll have a look. We'll have a look. Loungefly wall. I turned right again. Look at this Kenji stuff. I am going to get me a dinosaur plush today. Mirror $2.99. They have a lot of new items. There's pandas, sloths, Shinuribu? Oh, cushion cover. And then look, oh my goodness. Snacks galore. I mean, I'm gonna have to try one of these bubble teas. And I have always seen these in different anime, so I think I'm gonna have to try them as well. And they have the strawberry fizzy pop today. Oh goodness. And Pocky, look. Oh goodness. Panda Pocky. Burgerzilla. What is that? A sake bottle and two sake cups, $16.99. Oh, that's so cute. Oh my goodness, look at this. Is that a red panda? Oh, sushi trays and chopsticks, $12.99. This might be expensive. Got some Witcher items over here, lots of different figures, and Warhammer, Jurassic Park again, all sorts of different figures. And then behind, I'll just shimmy around, this is like comic book section. And we have a Transformers section, just there, Bumblebee. All sorts of Transformers stuff, and then X-Men just next to it, and different Marvel bits and bobs. Oh, I like that Miss Minutes War Clock, $9.99 from Loki. What's your favourite Loki variant? They've still got that shield, and I still don't know the price. I might just have to ask. I think we have spotted. Is this a cauldron decoration? I think they only have Slytherin, $6.99. So I think that will just kind of hang on a Christmas tree. I am a Slytherin, just in case anybody wanted to know. A couple of different Harry Potter items. Ooh, Fantastic Beasts. I think that's a colour changing mug. $7.99. You can get yourself a Niffler. All the figures you could think of. Plushies, plushies galore. Look at these plushies. My goodness, they are too cute. Yeah, I'm going to walk away with one today. They have quite the Animal Crossing section. Little plushies, little figures. Look at these little figures, $5.99 for those. Then more cutesy figures over here. Ooh, a giant Mrs. Potts. Well, maybe not giant, but a Mrs. Potts teapot. For $34.99. Some Star Trek stuff, and then a few more Disney things, and Pusheen, and some more of these Cuposkets. Oh look, mini cards, Pusheen, 99 pennies. And then that beauteous shield up there. I see Walt Disney World in 50. Oh my goodness. It's a tiny little pop Mickey keychain. And they've got a Peter Pan as well. Oh, is he on Space Mountain there? Oh yeah. Mickey Mouse at the Space Mountain attraction. It says so right there. That is adorable. Do we have a price on Mickey? Am I just being a bit... the others all say $5.99 on them. So I would assume $5.99. Ooh, Game of Thrones. Look at that. So you've got Mickey. And there is also a Peter Pan at the Peter Pan's flight. It's so cute. Then you've got some t-shirts. One for $12.99 or two for £24. There are your choices. And then if I shimmy shimmy around and zoom out. Pop wall! Pop wall! I can't see any 50th pops, but there are lots of Disney pops. Scuttle! And Wally and princesses, the Sorcerer Mickey. I'm pretty sure. Did I see a Turning Red? Yes. Turning Red pops. And then even more pops over here. Megatron. Batman pops, Superman pops, loads of Marvel pops. Probably any pop you can think of. And if you remember what's next to the pop wall, Loungefly! I've zoomed out, but my favourite section. Righto, so new backpacks that I don't remember seeing before. Wreck-It Ralph cosplay backpack. Look at this. I'm gonna wreck it. Love that. $74.99 for Ralph. Right, what else have I not seen? I think I've seen those ones. Ooh, you I have not seen. Marie, right. That's flashing, one sec. Okay, apologies for the flash, it's just the LED lights. So there's the Marie Cupcake Loungefly backpack and purse. So it's in the shape of a cupcake. It's absolutely huge, this one. I'd imagine that's $74.99. I don't want to move too much out of the way, though. Have the lovely display. I'm sure another one caught my eye. Aha. Ariel Castle is new here with matching wallet. I will shift you that a sec just to show you properly. Because look at the back on this one. Look, it's Ariel and Eric. $69.99 for that little castle one. Put that back, Hannah. There we go. Did I see another one that I didn't see? Ooh, hello! I don't remember seeing little baby Grogu before. Oh, he's so cute. Price. Where's the price? Under there. $69.99 for little Grogu with the froggies. Oh, goodness me, that is adorable. Do we have any others? Oh, PB. Oh, look. Look at this. They're kind of stuck on. Oh, my goodness. Is there anything on the side pockets of PB? No. Is there anything on the back? Oh, Tigger. Oh. What's it say? Oh, no. Truly, they're the heroes of the day. Aww. $69.99 for that one. Little Tigger on the back. My goodness, that's adorable. That's so ridiculously cute. Ooh, hello. Have not seen you. Falcon and the Winter Soldier. Oh, is this the one that has the wings on the back? It is. These wings, you know what I'm going to say, pivot. You can see in that picture just there. I'm going to plonk it just there for a second. $84.99 for that one. But you do have pivoting wings. And actually, you can see the size difference next to Dalmatian. That is a much bigger backpack than the others. I love it. Ooh, Cheshire. Are you new? Little handheld Cheshire cat, $69.99. I don't remember him. Oh, look. His tail pivots. And his ears. Does his ear pivot? No, I don't think his ear does. But his tail does. My goodness, he's adorable. How much are you, little Eeyore? Eeyore is $74.99. His little pivoting tail. And again, a reminder, join their Loungefly Club. It's a one-off £10 payment, If I do it close enough, oh no, it's still shining a bit. One-off £10 payment, and you get 15% off Loungefly backpacks. You get to pre-order backpacks, you get special deals and sales. I mean, it's rude not to, innit? Look, there's one out here with the wings open so you can see, and you can see it next to the tuk-tuk backpack, that it's a lot taller. And the badge is actually a lot bigger as well. Matching Perth for that one. I'm going to zoom out again. Oh, I could stay here all day. Actually, I don't remember seeing that Darth Vader one before. It has a pin in there as well. I do not remember that one either. Love it, love it, love it. Boo's door. Look at Boo's door. And then we open Boo's door and Sully and Mike Wazowski are in there. And then if we flip around, kind assistant, thank you very much. Look who is on the back. Look at this. Absolutely adorable. We are in Primark, as you can probably tell. Aha, Powerpuff Girls. Powerpuff Girls. Here it is. So we have Bubbles in blue. We have Blossom in pink. Oh, there's no green for Buttercup. Oh, that's how it should look for Buttercup. And then we have Blisteria in purple. There's no greens though, and I think it's just like that sort of crop top and then shorts. Oh, which one do I get? Oh, I don't know. I also have this Powerpuff Girl set, so it's a t-shirt and the bottoms for £10, and it said made using sustainable cotton. So that one's all together, and I think someone's taken it out here. So that's the t-shirt with all of them on, and then the bottoms again. Well, I think, or I say all, just the main three now. That's really soft actually. And then there's other designs. So you've got some Looney Tunes, you've got Disney again, Mickey. To match, we also have a pair of three Powerpuff Girls socks, £4. That's how they look. You are coming home with me. Also some ankle socks with Disney, again, Powerpuff Girls over there, some friends. And then around this side are more of the bigger socks again. Oh, they're so cute. It's no wonder you can easily have too many socks. I've got way too many socks, but I'm buying more. Ha! Mickey Mouse luggage. Can we see a price? £35 for the suitcase. And then there's like a little makeup bag for £8 and a backpack, which resembles a Loungefly a little bit, for £14. Ooh, I saw scrunchies. Mickey Mouse scrunchies. Do we have a price on the Mickey Mouse scrunchies? £2. Yes, we do. Some earrings, £3, and a hair clip. How much is the hair clip? £2. Lovely. We are home. We have spent lots and lots of money, so it has been a very good Saturday. April the 2nd today. Lots of goodies. Weirdly, I didn't buy a Loungefly. I very nearly did, so something must be wrong with me today. I did, however, get my dinosaur plushie. Oh my goodness, it's so cute. Look at this beauteous plushie. $14.99 for these Kenji plushies. Well, for this dinosaur. Yabu, large party dino, blue. It's a party dino, because look. They did put two aside for me, because I did ask if they had any left, and they only had two. The pink one. When he went to get them, I'm not sure what had happened. They were kind of kept behind the desk. And the pink one had a mark on him. And he kind of brushed it to see if it will come off. And we think it's like printer ink. So we was like, okay, well, we can't sell this one now, can we? And then a couple of minutes after, he came over to us with this one in a bag. And he was like, you might as well just have this one, because we're not going to be able to sell him. And he can be with his chum or her chum. They're like a dino couple now. So I did, because I was like, my nan can get any stain out of anything. She's like a magician. So we quickly asked her what can get like ink out of plushy material. And she said alcohol, but like rubbing alcohol, but not much of it. And to just be very gentle. So there was me and mom and nan. Hand sanitizer, because we figured that's got alcohol in it. Little cotton bud rubbing on a little tummy. And it has come off a bit, but there's still a mark there. So what we've said is we're going to try and find a little bit of cute material and just do like a patch. So she's got, so if anyone's seen my videos before, if you've seen my medical video, you'll see why that might relate to me having a little patch on a tum tum. So yeah, two dinos. They're so cute. They are so soft and cute. It's ridiculous. So dinosaurs, why not? Let me pop these down there for a second. Full of goodies in here. Now I've bought a couple of these ones before, the fizzy pops. This time I went with strawberry, so I haven't had this one in a while. All of the other ones have been so nice. I will put them in the fridge because for me personally, I'm gonna pop it just there. I prefer fizzy pop as cold as it can be without being frozen. So that will go in the fridge. What else did I get? I got this, which is very interesting. So it's called Lady Boba Brown Sugar Bubble Tea. And the, one of the girls there said that it's like a milky soft drink. It's not fizzy, like a milky drink. This one will be sweet because it's flavoured with brown sugar. And she said the little boba balls are very caramelly. So I'm probably going to put that in the fridge as well, just to make it cool. Bung that there. I'm very interested in that one. We weren't full out with snacks today, I have to say. What's this? My husband grabbed this one. Japanese style matcha mochi. We've had chocolate mochi in the past and it's quite nice actually. And my husband tends to like matcha flavour things. So that one's for him. I will try one, but that one is predominantly for him. This one to share. It's like whenever you see in an anime, I've seen them so much in an anime. What's it say? Fish shaped cake, red bean. This one was $3.99. Haven't done prices, have I? How much was the mochi? Oh, there's no price. I don't know for the mochi. Probably similar price, probably about $3.99. I think this one was $1.99 maybe. Probably the same. I'll have to find the receipt. So yeah, it's got like red bean paste in there and it's a bit like a dessert. I mean, you always see these in anime, so I thought I'm going to get myself some. We're going to try them, see what they're like. Red bean paste isn't overly sweet. Not what we consider to be sweet anyway. We'll give it a go. Haichu. Peach. We did get peach and strawberry. However, on the way home, we've already devoured the strawberry pack. Because we love Haichu. They're a bit like, if you've never had these, they're similar to Starburst. Kind of like a fruity, not crunchy, what's the word? Like a soft chew. Hence the name Haichu. Actually, my husband bought himself a new wallet. We have recently started, well, he's seen Naruto years ago. Convinced me to watch it recently and I'm hooked. So he has a new wallet. He has put all of his stuff in there. So you're only going to get to see this side. Front and back. There's the money section at the top. There's money in there. I won't take any. Cards, this side. And hear that if I cover that little coin section there, because the wallet he's got right now is on its last legs and it doesn't have a coin section, so every now and again you hear a coin slip out. So we've got himself a little Naruto wallet. And the last item, what's this one? Matcha, how do you pronounce this? Is it nougat or nougat, however you pronounce that, cookie? Because again, he likes matcha. I might not have any of these. I might try one, to be fair, to see. So we've got that as well. That is our Forbidden Planet stash. Next, Primark. Just a very quick nip into Primark, because I had seen the Wolverhampton Primark is very small compared to like the Maryhill or the Telford one. I actually should be going to the Telford one next weekend. So keep an eye out for that video. Because I had heard that they have Powerpuff Girls. Me and my bestie in the US love Powerpuff Girls. I'd be rude not to. I did not see the buttercup option for pyjamas, apart from on the mannequin, which I'm pretty sure I got a clip of that. So they had Bubbles, Blossom. Oh, what's the new Powerpuff Girls name now? Blitzerina? No, I can't remember. I've not seen it since the new characters came out. I used to watch it when I was a youngster. These are £12. Will this come off really easily? So it's like a pair of shorts that obviously has character there. Now, for me, these are going to be pyjamas or kind of lounging around in Florida. And then I never wear tank tops. I just don't. But they're so cute and I probably will just use them as pyjamas. So £12 for those. Now, the Wolverhampton one only had that and I think it was a t-shirt version with long trousers as pyjamas. But I have seen pictures of other Powerpuff Girls stuff in other Primarks on Facebook groups. So I'm hoping that Telford, that tends to have more stuff. I don't think I've been there since before Christmas, which is really weird. So very soon. Also, got me some Powerpuff Girls socks. So a pair of three, this one was £4. These ones are a bit bigger, so they kind of go up your leg a bit more. Now, these ones are just like the trainer socks, and they were £3. So £7 for six pairs of socks. I mean, you can go so excessive with Primark socks. I have too many socks already, but new ones. Because the more you wear them, we've kind of got a rule in our household that was passed down to me by my lovely parents. As soon as you get a hole in your socks, I'll bought my bestie pair as well, which I've just shown. Surprise! What else did I get from Primark? Oh, makeup remover pads. We love those. What was I saying now? I've completely lost my train of thought. Well, that's gone. That train of thought went. And then nipped into boots. Because if you remember me saying earlier, this shade of makeup is a little bit dark. So once we've been to Florida and I've hopefully got a tan, this shade will work perfectly. So I got a couple shades lighter, which will hopefully work. It's the L'Oreal Infallible. Excuse you, makeup pads. Stay still. L'Oreal Infallible Fresh Wear 32-Hour SPF 25 and Vitamin C. Because fancy, fancy. What's this one? 130 beige something slash true beige. So I've got that one instead. Remind you again to join the Loungefly Club. It is a one-off £10 payment. You get 15% off Loungefly backpacks. So kind of after you've bought the first one, it's paid for itself, really. You also get to pre-order Loungefly. Not just backpacks, like the shoulder bags, purses. I think the ears might be included because it's Loungefly. Not 100% sure about the ears, but like all the bags and the purses. Losing my words here. Put my teeth back in. Goodness me. You get to pre-order items and you get exclusive sales on items. So if it's not good enough having 15% off, sometimes you can get up to 50% off. Make sure to like and subscribe as well, because I also picked up a rather large box from Forbidden Planet, which I didn't show, but will be coming in a video or two, because they've asked me to show you some Loungefly that they're going to be getting. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.